Hello and welcome to 2 Minutes of Anatomy. I am Dr. Donald Lozello of Championship Chiropractic in Las Vegas, Nevada, and I'm going to be talking about the anatomy of the hamstrings. The hamstrings are big, powerful muscles located in the back of the thigh. They start right here on the ischial tuberosity. It is a spot on the pelvis, the very bottom part of the pelvis, and there is a tendon there that attaches the muscles to the bone, and then there are three hamstring muscles. The medial hamstring muscle, which is the inner hamstring muscle, is called the semimembranosus. Again, that starts at the ischial tuberosity and comes all the way down and attaches right down here on the inside part of the tibia. Next to that is the semitendinosus. The semitendinosus again starts at the ischial tuberosity and comes all the way down, and it wraps around and attaches to the front part of the tibia at the pes anseri. And then the biceps femoris, this is a muscle that is located on the lateral aspect of the back of the thigh, and that one comes all the way down and attaches right over here to the small bone on the outside of the leg called the fibula bone. The biceps femoris has two heads. What I just described is the long head. The short head starts right here and then attaches to, it combines with the long head and attaches right down here. So that is the anatomy of the hamstring muscles.